We're here to have fun and learn how to do surgery.
They're having the opportunity to practice working on an injured like face or injured skull.
If the plate doesn't sit on the bone, the screw doesn't work very well. So you can bend the plate so that it's nice and flush with the jaw. And then we're gonna drill. And then we're gonna put a screw.
For us, like a big goal is to get more students into fields where they're not typically represented. And so we're excited about the opportunity to increase the interest of being a future surgeon.
Let's try. Put it on there. See what you think. It's not about doing it fast. It's about doing it right. If this was your face or your mom's face, you'd want it right. They're seeing what our graduating residents would see in courses. So it doesn't get any better than this.
And then all the way out. There you go, perfect.
I didn't even know that, like, that's how you actually, like, pick someone's face, like, from a trauma like that.
I definitely want to go into medicine, and this hands-on experience is all I've been looking for. I'm drilling, I'm working with other students, I'm getting teamwork skills, team-building skills, everything. I wish we could stay for longer and do more.
I'm telling you what, it's clear we've got some budding surgeons. Excellent.